God, I'm doing a Saturday's coming up. All right, I'm going to ask her some more. She has a dynamic testimonial. And yesterday, our sister Angelica's family, we all had a really wonderful fellowship, and all of them were there. And she had to give us her testimony while we were eating breakfast. And she couldn't wait until today. Isn't that something? She's excited, and you will be excited when you hear what she has to share.
Good morning, Northside.
Good morning.
Okay, I'll keep it short and brief, but like you said, yesterday morning, I shared what was on my heart, as Brother Derek said. About 2 weeks, two, 3 weeks ago, when it was my 50% deadline, I met the deadline, praise God. And about a week later, I emailed them asking them how much more I needed to reach my final deadline. And it was still the same. I needed over $1,300. And so a few days later, I was talking with a friend, and we were just talking about God and just his faithfulness and how he's been faithful in our life and those things. But that previous morning, I sent another email asking for my balance. I just sent it because someone wanted to know how much I owe. And I told him, I said around $1,300, I believe, but I checked just in case again. And so I was getting, after I left my friend, I was heading to work. And I work in the tutoring center, I'm an English tutor. And I got on my email and I checked my email and it said I was at 75% and I only needed $736 to meet my goal. So in about a matter of less than 2 weeks, I went from $1,300 to only needing $736. But then I was at work Friday morning and I was just talking with a friend. We were talking about Israel and we were talking about funds and all those things, and she was asking me about fundraisers and all those things. And we were just talking, and the day before, again, someone called me, and they said, hey, Monique, how do I get online to donate towards your mission trip and all those things? They was like, can you do it from where you are for me? I was like, oh, yeah, sure, no problem. So I log on and get on to the website and everything, so it gets the donation amount, and I ask this person, how much do they want to donate? And they say, I want to donate $500. Towards your mission trip. Oh my goodness, I started crying so bad. Oh my goodness, but I just gave God the glory because that's amazing. God's just been faithful with this trip. He told me to go, and I was like, Lord, I don't know how I'm going to have the means to provide for this, but I know that God doesn't want me to finance his will for my life. So I was like, Lord, I'm going to trust you, and whatever you want me to do, I'll do it. So I've just been trusting him. People say, Monique, how have you fundraised for your mission trip? I said, I just trust God, and the money just started coming in. But yeah, that's my testimony.
Yes, he's very resourceful. And when we had the fourth Sunday program, I didn't tell her anything as to what to do. And hearing Angelica, they had gotten everything, every detail, every aspect of the program automatically. And so that's really good. We don't have to tell them, well, first thing I want you to do is this, the second thing. After that, amen. They just took it and just went on, even just went on and put it together. And we just thank God.